Since the Mountain Bike World Championships inception in 1990, Australia has had plenty of success. But 2019 was historic. Bec McConnell put in the performance of her life to finish third and collect the first medal for Australia in the elite women's cross-country race.